Fiona Kotvojs has won a preselection vote to run as the Liberal Party's candidate in the Eden-Monaro by-election. The South Coast beef farmer will recontest the once bellwether seat after narrowly losing out to the Labor's Mike Kelly in last year's federal election. Labor has selected Bega Valley Mayor Christy McBain as its candidate. A date for the by-election is yet to be confirmed.